Next time on Broad and High, we take a behind-the-scenes look at a yearly competition, Reno, Nevada's poet laureate shares his work, meet a local author who writes about culture clash, and listen to music from the Clark twins. That's next time on Broad and High, Thursday night at 8 on WOSU-TV.